standing thoracic flexion, you're going to have your back against a wall, and then you're just going to round down from your upper back.